Hello, assalamu alaikum. Today I am telling you about the GPS module, how to connect the GPS module to the Arduino. This GPS module is name is SIM new 6M, that is used for the Arduino UNO, and this result is shown that on the monitor. So how can we connect the GPS module to the Arduino? Let's see. We remove the power cable and disconnect the pins. You want to see that there are four pins: VCC, RX, TX and ground. Now we connected the red pin is the VCC, orange pin is the RX, yellow is a TX and blue green is a ground. Now how can we connect these pins? Look it. This is a 5 volt supply of the Arduino, and this is a ground pin connected to the Arduino UNO. There are two pins, TX, RX. Now we connect the TX 8 and RX on the 9 pin. Now we want to give the supply of it. Now we see the code of this GPS module. There are, we use the serial communication, we use the two libraries, software serial and tiny GPS. Tiny GPS is available on the GitHub. Now 8 and 9, 8 is a TX pin and RX is a 9 pin. So there are baud rate is 9600 and the version is also shown on the serial monitor. Now we want to measure the latitude and the longitude. How can we measure it? Now upload the code. So the code is uploaded. Now I want to open the serial monitor. The GPS and longitude are available on the serial monitor. When the GPS is connected to the satellite, the LED is blinking because the satellite is connected to the GPS module. This is the latitude and longitude. Thank you for watching. Subscribe my channel and video like.